A lovely morning and virtual welcome to one and all. On this glorious occasion, there is a prayer dedicated to all the women of Vikepatil Memorial School. Dear God, thank you for the women listening to this prayer right now. Thank you for her heart. May you bless her right now. Wrap her in your love and fill her with your incredible peace. In feeling confident and worthy, may she never cease. I pray that she would get closer to you every day, fuel a desire deep within her to seek after you day by day. I pray that she would lead a life by the example you set. May she walk in integrity and face everything with the courage she would get. Help her with anything she is struggling with. May she have your precious wisdom, I pray herewith. Thank you. 3rd June, National Egg Day. 6th June, National Yo-Yo Day. 9th September, Weirdest Day to celebrate your unique weirdness. Jan 15, National Hat Day. Jan 20, Cheese Lovers Day. Sari Day, Kurta Day, Chocolate Day, Hugging Day, Compliment Day, Veggies Day, and the list just goes on. No wonder if we have in future many more bizarre and weird days to celebrate, such as a Selfie Day, To Be Offline Day, No Status Day, Low Calorie Intake Day, Immunity Booster Day, and an Affection Exhibition Day, so on and so forth. Imagine, what would be our life like if there were no celebrations? It is just unthinkable and unimaginable, isn't it? Our life would have been dull, drab, regimental, and uninteresting. To be honest, certain days have their own history and significance and therefore must be celebrated by adding some spice to the celebrations. Well, one can afford to forget all the other days, but if it is a doomsday, if one dares to forget a woman's birthday, the wedding anniversary day, or the women's day. Men folk, try this litmus test. Just have courage to forget one of these days, only once, and you will remember it forever. You know what I mean? Therefore, with profound modesty and humbleness, I, on behalf of all the male community of VPMS, do not wish to run a risk of not wishing, admiring, appreciating, respecting, and glorifying the contributions of all the dynamic and lovely ladies in our school on account of this special day called Women's Day. I'm being candid while I say, with a sense of surrendering, that we as the male staff is in minority here. In order to have a smooth survival in VPMS, we cannot afford to hurt the sentiments of our female colleagues. Moreover, we also know who our boss is. After all, it's a question of our bread and butter, isn't it? Jokes apart, on behalf of all the male staff of VPMS, I wish all the brainy, balanced and beautiful ladies a very special Women's Day 2021, filled with immunity, happiness, goodness and warmth. Well, to make this day memorable, we have some special performances by all the male staff to make you feel special. I'm sure you will appreciate their efforts. Let's begin the program by a poem in Marathi by Santosh Sapkal sir, the most agile and energetic soul in VPMS. His energy and speed are no less than the Superman. Just to tell you, he climbed the Sihangarh fort tirelessly for 423 times and the Rajgarh fort 402 times and spent more time on the mountains than that of plains. He was the first one to send his video for this celebration. Let's appreciate his dreaming enthusiasm.
Namaskar. Aaj 8 March mhanje jagatik mahila divas. Yanimitta majha sahvasat asnarya va nasnarya sarva mahilansathi सुप्रिया नार्वेकर यांची कविता सादर करीत आहे. ती आई असते, ती पत्नी असते, ती बहीणही असते, ती मैत्रीण असते, सर्व नाती सांभाळते, तरीही ती कणखर असते, कारण ती स्त्री असते. ती प्रेम करते, ती माया देते, ती वात्सल्य मूर्ती होते. तर कधी रणरागिणी होते, तरीही ती कणखर असते, कारण ती एक स्त्री असते. ती नोकरी करते, ती घरही सांभाळते. ती आकाशात झेप घेते, पाण्यावरही तरंगते, तरीही ती कणखर असते, कारण ती एक स्त्री असते. तिच्यावर अत्याचार होतात, तिचे शोषण होते, तिची घुमसट होते, तिचा बोले लागतात, तरी ती कणखर असते, कारण ती एक स्त्री असते. तरी ती उभी राहते, तरीही ती लढते, पुन्हा पुन्हा झेप घेण्यासाठी सरसावते, कारण ती कणखर असते आणि ती स्त्री असते. कसलीही अपेक्षा नाही, कसलाही पांगुळपणा नाही, ती नेहमी सक्षम असते, तरीही ती कणखर असते, कारण ती एक स्त्री असते. प्रत्येक स्त्री अशीच असते, ती स्वतंत्र असते, ती निर्भय असते, कारण ती एक कणखर स्त्री असते. सर्वांना जागतिक महिला दिनाच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. धन्यवाद.
वाव, लुक एट दिस कॉन्फिडन्स, सिंपली सुपर्ब. व्हाट अ रिदमिक रेसिटेशन इट वॉज. वी नाउ हॅव another santosh sir, I mean santosh ranbise sir, to present a poem in English. By the way, santosh is the most popular and the most uttered name on VPMS campus, as we have total 6 santoshes working here. 2 on the third floor, 1 on the second floor, 1 in the junior block, and 1 on the ground floor. Rack your brain to figure out who they are. Women's Day exercise. And majority is in the science department. Santosh Ranbise sir and science are the two sides of the same coin. Chemistry between him and science is mutual and vibrant. The base part of the science lab is to have a lot of scope for the experiments. Hence, he is the man of invention, discovery and experiments. Santosh sir.
On this special day, this is for all the wonderful women of the world. Dear friends, you can do almost anything you put your mind to. You can swim the deepest ocean. You can climb the highest peak. You can face adversity and still walk doubtless. Despite failures, you stand up. Despite sorrow, you cheer up. Despite the pain, you keep fighting. You keep dreaming to fly higher. Every home, every heart, every emotion, every moment of joy is incomplete without you. Adi Shakti Tu, Prabhu Chi Bhakti Tu, Jhashi Chi Rani Tu, Shivban Chi Jizau Tu, Mavlyan Chi Bhavani Tu, प्रयत्नांना लाभलेली उन्नती तू, आजच्या युगाची प्रगती तू, बॉक्सिंग क्वीन मेरी कॉम तू, क्रिकेट स्टार स्मृती मंधना आणि हरमनप्रीत कौर तू, बॅडमिंटन स्टार सायना नेहवाल आणि पीव्ही सिंधू तू. आणि म्हणूनच म्हटलंय, यत्र नार्यस्तु पूजयन्ते रमन्ते तत्र देवता. I wish a very happy Women's Day to all the wonderful women of the world. Thank you.
Such a lovely recitation, Santosh sir. Thank you. Honestly, women in VPMS are efficient, hardworking, and contributive in every department of their work. They work shoulder to shoulder with their male counterparts and happily shoulder any responsibility given to them. Interestingly, you go anywhere and you will find the unique relationship between men and women is just incomplete without having an element of comparison and healthy rivalry between them. They try to outsmart each other in every sphere of their existence. There are certain facts and observations about women in general to prove my statement. Having spent more than a decade with my better half, I can unhesitatingly and fearlessly draw certain important conclusions which are universal and widely agreed upon. It may or may not be applicable to the women in VPMS, and I don't intend to offend anyone. This is just to entertain you. No humor can be appealing if there are no elements of exaggeration and satire. So, excuse me and bear with my reasonable nonsense. Here are the facts and observations about women in and out of the school. Fact number one, or rather, it's an observation. In an offline school, women perform their floor and lunch duty more diligently than men do. Two, women are more efficient in logbook writing and its submission to the authorities. I can see the glimmer of happiness on their face. The most satisfying and valuable things to them in the school is their salary, non-working Saturdays, a locker in the staff room, and the chair they sit on. Almost all women are conscious of their diet, weight, outfits, and their reputation where they work. It is proven that the daily data pack of their smartphone expires earlier than that of men. Women prefer emojis over words while they are on WhatsApp or any other social media, and their thumbing capacity in replying is simply amazing. Most women hide their last seen on WhatsApp for many unknown reasons. I can gauge women are cursing me now. In an online schooling, their PPTs are more colorful, appealing, and explanatory. During pandemic situation, women attended all the webinars and online fitness sessions with utmost attention without getting involved in any household work. In any workplace, there is not a single day when women do not talk about their authorities, about each other's outfits, their husbands, recipes of the dishes that they don't cook, and about the substitutions they get. In any workplace, women always feel that they are less favored by their authorities and are overburdened in terms of additional work in comparison with their male or female counterparts. You have lost weight and look slim trim is the most powerful, magical, and mood transformative sentence that works wonders in the world of women. Women very often get annoyed when they are not complimented by their close friends, even if they notice their lovely hairstyle done in VLCC, a new dress from Westside, or the stylish and branded high heels from the Phoenix Mall they wear. Poor students are at the receiving end on that day. Compliment any woman about a new dress, and with a sweet hesitation, she will say, "You know what? It's a very old and I don't wear it very often," even if her dress is brand new. And lastly, if the school building is three-storied, women on the first floor always feel that the second floor people are happier than them, and the second floor people feel that the people on the third floor are happier than them. In reality, people who are on the ground floor are the real grounded people, as they do all the groundwork. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be cursed the way the mariner from the rhyme of ancient mariner was cursed. I'll be carrying the albatross around my neck forever for this blunder. Now, let's move on to the next item. We have Deepak Poria sir to recite a few lines in Hindi. It's always melodious to hear Hindi spoken by a person from the Hindi language zone, that is North India. Deepak sir started looking fit and fiddle after lockdown, as he had to exercise during the fitness sessions. Here he goes.
Hello everyone. I wish all the beautiful and gorgeous ladies of VPMS Pune a very happy Women's Day. इस उपलक्ष में मैं चार पंक्तियाँ कहना चाहूँगा नारी शक्ति के ऊपर, जो कि इस प्रकार है। नारी कहीं भी कैसा भी बोझ उठा सकती है। नारी कहीं भी कैसा भी बोझ उठा सकती है। वो सीता बनकर बेटों को लवकुश बना सकती है। अरे कमजोरी से मत नापना इनकी ताकत को मेरे दोस्त। अरे कमजोरी से मत नापना इनकी ताकत तुम दोस्त। जिस हाथ में चूड़ियाँ है ना, वो कल तलवार भी चला सकता है। थैंक यू।
Thank you, Deepak sir, for those wonderful lines. When people of few words try to utter something, their utterances are always meaningful and are received very well by everyone. Aniket sir is the perfect example of it. Not many know that he is the sports faculty in our school. Here we have Aniket sir from the sports department highlighting the various roles of women using befitting adjectives.
On this special occasion of Women's Day, I would like to wish each and every woman. Woman, a word which contains something in it. W means wonderful wife. O, outstanding friend. M, a marvelous daughter. A, adorable sister. N, a nurturing mother. Wish you a very happy Women's Day.
Thank you, sir. Very apt description of a woman who plays many parts diligently. You know, poetry is nothing but a creative, contagious, and easily downloadable literary genre which is used to soften the ego of the people of all levels. Very often, people do not understand the maximum lines of the poem, yet their overall reciprocation is more impressive than the actual poem. I'm a roadside poet and I can say this very authoritatively. We have a third Santosh of VPMS, Santosh Bare sir, to present a Hindi poem. Traveling and labeling the bottles in the science lab is his hobby. Here he goes.
Namaskar. आज यहाँ उपस्थित सभी मेरे स्नेह भरा नमस्कार। आज के इस अंतर्राष्ट्रीय महिला दिवस के पावन अवसर पर मैं आज सबको ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ। आपके समक्ष महिलाओं के सम्मान में कुछ कविता पेश करना चाहता हूँ और आशा करता हूँ कि यह आपको अवश्य पसंद आए। तू खुद की खोज में निकल, क्यों तू हताश है? तू चल तेरे वजूद की, समय को भी तलाश है। जो तुझसे लिपटी बेड़िया, समझना इसको वस्त्र तू, ये बेड़िया निकाल के बना ले इसको शस्त्र तू। चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी? ये पापियों को हक नहीं कि ले परीक्षा तेरी। तू खुद की खोज में निकल, क्यों तू हताश है? तू चल तेरे वजूद की, समय को भी तलाश है। जला के भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है। तू आरती की लौ नहीं, तू क्रोध की मशाल है। चुनर उड़ के ध्वज बना, गगन भी कांप जाएगा अगर तेरी चुनर गिरी तो एक भूकंप आएगा। तू खुद की खोज में निकल, क्यों तू हताश है? तू चल तेरे वजूद की, समय को भी तलाश है। धन्यवाद।
Thank you, Santosh sir. It was impressive. Never ever he must have spoken so much literary Hindi in his life. The software has many critical and complex languages. Generally, the people associated with these languages disassociate themselves from the normal verbal languages and use more of the mouth than that of the phrases and sentences. But this cyber man of VPMS is an exception to this belief. He can speak and write in Marathi, Hindi, English, and Kannada. He is the Sanjay of VPMS hardware Mahabharata. It's none other than Sanjay Natekar, sir. He has written a paragraph to show the utmost respect to the women in VPMS. Sanjay, sir.
Oh, woman, what a beautiful and meaningful word with so many ramifications and layers of the emotion and feelings. It's a beautiful creation made by the Almighty. Her existence in every different role she plays, such as a mother, a wife, a sister, and a daughter, is outstanding, and the heartfelt contribution to each and every responsibility is uniquely commendable. Behind her, behind every successful person, there is a woman. This saying is absolutely apt. The place flourishes where women are respected. I am extremely fortunate to be a part of this organization. Each and every member of VPMS family respects all the women who work here. The power of women made a huge difference in each and every sector. It's our duty to empower them. I have been doing my bit and will continue doing this even in future. I wish all the women a happy Women's Day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. He can definitely do the substitution for the English teacher in his or her absence here in VPMS. The function of the linguistic theory in case of women on this planet can become an interesting topic of research in linguistics. You'll be surprised to know that women very often hate verbs, pronouns, and prepositions in the English language. They love the overuse of nouns, adverbs, and interjections while they speak. And most importantly, they want and enjoy the excessive use of adjectives when others talk about them. Of course, men in particular. Such is the complex grammar of a woman. Well, we now have a group of introvert people performing a hilarious classroom situation revolve around the topic, what women like. The result of the contest will be declared. The group includes Desai sir, Sagar sir, Deepak Nimbalkar sir, Nikhil sir, Gorak sir, and Ravindra sir. These people are learning the topic, what women like. Thank you people for such a wonderful performance. We now have Umesh sir conveying a message to all the women on this occasion. Umesh sir is an ardent trekker and has been on many forts with Santosh Sapkansar.
No relation is complete without a woman in this world. She plays a role of a loving mom, a caring sister, a lovable daughter. You have everything in you, and that's the reason why the world is celebrating you.
Thank you, sir, for a lovely message. We now have the man who hardly comes out of his den. His dream was to become a wrestler and represent Maharashtra, but he landed up being in the bio lab of VPMS, handling the plans and the skeletons. The Tasar will present something hilarious in brief.
सर्वप्रथम महिला दिनाच्या तुम्हा सर्वांना हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. जगातील सर्व क्षेत्रात निष्णांतपणे जबाबदाऱ्या पेलणाऱ्या सर्व महिलांना जागतिक महिला दिनांच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. लॉकडाऊनच्या काळात ऑनलाईन काम करणाऱ्या महिलांना रात्रीच्या जेवणानंतरची बेसिनमधली भांडी ही स्टीफन हॉकिन्सच्या आकाश गंगेप्रमाणे वाटत होती. फॅक्ट शाळेच्या ठिकाणी सेल्फी घेणाऱ्या महिला शिक्षिकेला तिच्या बॉसने विचारले, रागाने विचार, मोबाईलचा वापर टाळावा, तुम्ही इथे सेल्फी का घेत आहात? महिला टीचर म्हणाली, मी टॉर्चमधून येणाऱ्या प्रकाशाचा वेग मोजते, सेल्फी नाही आहे. महिला आईन्स्टाईनची फॅन होती. न्यूटनच्या शोधानुसार ग्रॅव्हिटी ही वर जाणाऱ्या वस्तूच्या विरोधात काम करत असते, त्यामुळे वर जाणाऱ्या वस्तूचा वेग हळूहळू कमी होतो आणि ती खाली येते. त्याचप्रमाणे स्कूलमध्ये तिसऱ्या मजल्यावर जिन्याने येणाऱ्या महिलांचा आपल्यावर गुरुत्वाकर्षणाचा जरा जास्तच प्रभाव आहे असा गैरसमज झाला आहे. बाकी वजन बिजन काही मॅटर करत नाही.
Thank you, Datta sir. That was really humorous. Music, singing in particular, is the expression of a soul. It's a poem of the heart. Be it a mathematician or a footballer, they too can explore this territory with equal enthusiasm and sing melodiously at par with the professional singers. Mathematics plus music is equal to sonorous song called Nari. We have Amol sir, Zameer sir and Vivek sir singing a beautiful song, Nari.
Yugo yugo se pehli hai jo, kabhi nange paav se kheli hai jo, कभी इंद्रधनुष बन के खनकती है कलाई में, वही शक्ति है नारी जो कविता कली कहानी बन जाती, जिसकी एक करवट वक्त को बदल जाती, जो प्यार से रुतबा दे शाहों से ऊंचा, जो जिद पे आ जाए तो समय को बदल देती, वही शक्ति है नारी.
छोटे से नन्हे हाथों में अपनी जैसी प्यारी गुड़िया संभाले, छोटे से कच्चे धागे से
सारी उम्र का तू रिश्ता बना ले.
तू ही है बेटी हमारी.
लाए
कभी तुम्हारा काली कभी तुम अम्बा चलते लाए
और तू प्यार के दुआ से तो और के
तू जो चले कुदरत चले तू ही समय की सवारी
Wednesday. Wow, that was the year of tuning and meaningful rendition. Thank you, sirs. Like all other things, the most fascinating thing for any woman is to have a lovely photograph. A lot of time, skill, and research go in this heartwarming task. We now conclude the program by flashing of pics of all the dazzling women from VPMS. She is not just a pretty face, is the background track by Shaina Twin. Let's enjoy this video. Superb! That was indeed a lovely surprise to all the women, as more than everything else, they love surprises and surprises. Well, I formally declare the program ends on this pictorial surprise note. It's time to propose a word of thanks. I extend sincere thanks to all the male staff for their lovely performances. Indeed, it's not an easy thing for those who are not comfortable with this kind of presentation. I'm sure all the women will be highly appreciative of their talents. I thank Sheetal ma'am, Ravindra sir, and Sanjay sir for compiling all the videos. I thank our principal ma'am and the vice principal for supporting this idea and encouraging all the staff members to perform individually. Lastly, I thank all the lovely ladies for watching and enjoying a special surprise given to them on this special occasion. Thank you all once again. Don't unmask yourself unless you are required to do so. Don't forget to wash your hands regularly. And don't forget to log in on time, as we all are on online mode. Thank you very much.